No, I turned wrong. Left your heart torn. Is that what devils do? Took you so long. Where only fools gone. I shook the angel and young. Now I'm rising from the crowd. Rising up to go. Filled with all the strength I find. There's nothing I can't do.
I'm that flight that you get on, international, first class seat on my lap, girl, quite uncomfortable, cause I know what the girl that need, New York to Haiti, I got lipstick stamps on my passport, make it hard to leave, been around the world, don't speak the language, but your booty don't need explaining, all I really need to understand is,
talk dirty to me.
It was a good game today. I thought we played well from the first minute to the last. The challenge we have really is trying to stop playing a sevens game. We had to go through our patterns, but Grosvenor are a tough side. They were very physical at the breakdown and we had to be physical with it. Some pleasing aspects of our game, I thought our defence was top drawer and the pressure we put on their back line was immense. We kicked at the right time, so generally the whole thing came together today. I thought Ricky Greenwood had an outstanding game at prop in the loose, and actually the whole back row contributed, particularly when we went down to 13 men. There was a real backs to the wall kind of stuff, so very pleasing to get the win. It's only 3 points. We need to go out next week and do it again.
Super game. Great to get stuck into Grosvenor there. Dougie Glettel for me was outstanding, making a couple of line breaks like old Sonny Bill, but actually making a few tackles as well. Pack were outstanding. Lineout worked really well. Good to see Big Rev getting stuck in. Unfortunately, went off. But it's a 15-man effort, it actually was. I know it's a cliche, but we fired about, we enjoyed it, and we scored some cracking tries. So it was a very enjoyable day.